Sheila's ideas have come at last, and orders are orders. But I may say to you in confidence, I do not approve. An eye for an eye, I say. If someone hits you, you hit back, do you not? Why then should not the state, very severely hit by you brutal hooligans, not hit back also? The new view is to say no. The new view is that we turn the bad into good. All of which seems to me to be grossly unjust, eh?
Sir, don't help the hole, you scum!